This is a plastic bio ball, and this is a ceramic bio ball. Freshwater hobbyists love these, while saltwater enthusiasts swear by these. Which is better? Both provide surface area for bacteria to colonize. This plastic bio ball has 12 square feet of surface area, and this ceramic ball has 240 square feet. That's nearly 20 times more surface area, meaning 20 times more space for beneficial bacteria to colonize. So ceramic bio balls are way better. Well, not according to those canister filter loving freshwater peoples. Ceramic bio balls have an incredibly tiny pore structure that can become easily clogged. This just doesn't happen with poreless plastic. But placing ceramic bio balls after a filter sock or roller mat, and then giving them an occasional rinse can help unclog those pores. One last point, plastic bio balls will never remove nitrate from your tank. There's not a nanometer of space for anaerobic bacteria to live on. But properly utilized ceramic media, well, it just might remove nitrate. I think ceramic bio balls are better.